That's good. Merc niggas. Christmas? Nigga got some Skechers. No, bro, they put the forks up. At GTA. Mano, la sabe la trucha. SD. Bro, you maniac. Bro, my ass is running. That ass. Dude, this is some cricket ass. There's more forks. What? Bro, what was that? I'm sliding on folks. That's shoddy, bro. Oh yeah.
You say that it was somebody else's phone.
I said it was a perfume.
No, but you said it was somebody else's phone.
Anyways, I think they're not gonna even gonna.
Yeah, I'm saying it was the government. Cause they can't do shit. They don't got evidence that was true. And the government took that shit before, bro. And they can't spend any evidence that actually got true. I'm gonna take that shit before, bro. So God, I'm gonna come and know if you like this little thing.
Yeah, for real. I'm just gonna say it wasn't nothing. Yeah, but they're gonna say, why did he last? You should have got AirPods. Oh wait, you know he only has one pair now. Mine. You can. Juan has two. Bro, not me, man. If you do mines, they're not gonna work that much. You should have sparked me. Yeah, but I ain't trying to go take the bus.
It's fucking big, bro. I'm trying to put my board for
Wow. Why? Because Evelyn? And I say no. And I punch the me and him, we start fighting, and then we interrupt the mood. And then she's like, no, let's separate. Yeah, Alex, like, yo, Kevin, get out of the room. Hurry up, nigga. No, bro. Yeah, but she looks weird. Juicy ass personality. I go by. You know, what's it called? What's that nigga's name? Snowpack? Yeah, but he has another name, Snowpack. He got shot. Don Greña shot his ass. Let's go to a cut. Maybe. Yeah. All right. Now spark two joints. So two.
Let us play Minecraft.
Somebody said play Minecraft.
Let us play Minecraft. Let us
what?
Play Minecraft.
Nigga, I can't in my house.
Minecraft.
Minecraft is not good.
Minecraft.
What the fuck is in it?
Minecraft. 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 Minecraft.
Yeah, but does Lucas' parents even care?
Get it is only 2204.
He's copying with me, Brian. We did
Minecraft. Minecraft.
No. I'm scared because you said it costs blood.
Minecraft. Let us play Minecraft.
Yeah.
Let us play Minecraft. Let us play Minecraft. Minecraft. Minecraft.
Oh my god.
Robles. Roblox.
Roblox. Roblox. I go by the name Little Bro Nigga.
Minecraft. Minecraft.
Minecraft.
Minecraft.
Where the killer in the other two.
Minecraft. 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 Minecraft.
For, damn. Let's search that in the news. Wait. He doesn't do that anymore, and he has a shag. I dare you to get a shag. Alice is just chilling, and then this nigga's like, "You folks." And then he.
I'ma go back to school, cause I'm not a street nigga.
Damn, bro, it's like you were just chilling and this nigga just texts you. He's like, yo, bro, you folks? I'm like, yo. And then Alex goes to Popeye's. He's standing there for his food. Yo, bro, you folks? I'm like, bro, I'm just getting my food. MLD. You know they dissed LV again? Dude, everybody can do it.
DJ Legacy!
Look.
Let that shit breathe, bro!
I mean, he's in LA. He made it out of the hood. Get locked up or die. Someone, hey yo, tried to smoke. No, bro. You say, yeah. Mean ass nigga.
Bro, I think I actually I think I was trying to turn my head because I told her, because I was joking around
Whoa. Aveline, it looks weird. Oh wait, let me. Pretty special, Sandra's a black bean. Dude, it's sweet though. It tastes like honey, you know that, right? Hennessy. It tastes sweet. I tried it. My tío had it, and then I tried it. I got my mom's car. No. Yo, go to the circle thing. The red one. Yeah. A whole fucking gun. What? I don't this, nigga. I'm a real nigga. Damn. Dude, low key, I need to take a shit. You know what I mean, man? Low key, I need to take a shit. Low key, man, I need to take a shit. That means he's gonna be like, nigga, you scared of something. You only need one. One person. I don't this nigga. Bro, I'm dead as needed.
Dude, for real, I'll wait, be right back.
Shady. Dude, you know what happened? Dude. I'm kinda excited to go back to school.
I would be too, nigga, but the first thing when I come back to school, I'll talk to everybody and go. Cause they beat all my ass, didn't I tell you?
Jesus, Alex. Russian cream. Jesus. Oh, you know they made an account of Bolta ugly people?
I know, and they posted a picture of you. Look, 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 you know who are they, right? No, it's Melina, Isandra, Nicole, and by me. They posted a picture, but they erased it of you. They posted a picture of Elisa, and then Elisa got mad. And then, and then Elisa says she's gonna beat the hell out of Melina. But they deleted it because they got scared of Elisa.
They would have been scared of me too. But I just don't care for this. I'm so fucking immature, bro. Yeah, I would play Danesh in like 5th grade, probably.
It was funny because they put a picture of Angela 6'9 teeth. Why are they killing me? What the hell?
Remember, you started a gang attack. You look over and shoot up on the site.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm getting sniped at for no reason, bro. I should've gone. I'm gonna shoot this nigga.
I'm gonna eat this nigga's ass.
Oh my god, that's something wonderful. Oh, you think I should go back to school? Wait, when is school?
I don't even know.
Isn't it on Thursday?
Oh my.
Cause it's New Year's on Wednesday and Thursday, but not that. Oh, fuck.
Bro, you should've got some AirPods. What them AirPods, bro? Just be like, yo, let me use them, and then just dip. Radio, and I'm the next in line. Who the kid? Radio with who says I'm in next in line?
Yeah, the agent Larry King. I actually ran off with the pass.
Radio and I'm in next in line.
Wait, that's not gonna bitch at me? How did they do that?
They deleted it. Anai.
Anai is like a city girl. She wouldn't do shit. I want myself like a hood girl, bro. Girl, a girl I could be like, bro, you got some shit.
That's Elisa right there.
Or like, I don't want like a fully hood, like a fully hood girl. That's too ratchet for me. But like at least 60% hood, like 20% mean, and 20% like smoke niggas.
That's Elisa.
do you think right now?
I hear bloody slap me.
Yeah, bro, come on now. You should have been rocking with that, bro. Look, you should have low key hit on Natalie, bro. She had a fucking weirdo. I mean, we should have hit on Natalie.
Yeah, bitch. But she's already touched.
No, before I fucked her, we could have fucked her first.
Yo, Alex, I fucked your bitch. Dude, Sully's a snitch.
Why? You never know if she actually said something. She could have even been covering her ass. Like, probably mine. Cause that, yeah, she could have been done. I don't know, I don't feel like she snitched.
She did.
How do you know?
Because even Ludwin is like, pinche chismosa. Deadass. And she's like, oh. ¿Quién estaba tirando cosas del window? Because they called 12. Oh, they're like, who threw stuff out of the window? Because they called 12. I think. And they said. I lost 50 bucks because of what?
50 bucks, why?
I mean, $25, what the hell?
Why?
I don't even know, what did I did?
I have the perkies. I don't even know what happened at the end. Are you for real now?
What? I didn't even talk to 12.
I know, but like, me, Lucas, you, and like Omar are riding with the pole, right? And like, Lucas is getting the pole. And like, we throw it under, like, throw it in the back of the car. Police find it, and they'd be like, who is it? Wouldn't say who it is.
My ass would probably be dead.
You can, but they caught you. They took you to like a interrogation room. They'll be like, yo, either you tell us whose gun it is and we charge just him, or all four of you guys take the charge.
The charge. It's the same thing.
Yeah. What would you choose?
This. Everybody.
Snitch or just take the time?
I'm just gonna say, I didn't even know they had it. I have a big ass pimple.
You don't like listening to this Mexican song?
Not that much. It reminds me of my mom.
No, not that. Not like, oye, mi mujer estaba bien linda. Not that kind of Mexican. Like this kind of like, hardcore Mexican shit. Like from Narcos. From the cartels. She said that I'll give you head first more after. Oh, she said that.
Nigga, yes, it's capping.
That's what it does. I'm not gonna screenshot it because it's gonna be like, well, why you screenshot it?
But get your other phone.
I'm gonna get my Samsung tablet because I don't know where I left my other phone. But the quality of my Samsung is trash.
That's fire.
Don't screenshot it, man. If I send you something like that, I could get you in trouble.
I don't wanna be a street nigga.
I'm not gonna be a street nigga, I'm gonna go back to school.
I don't fuck with you.
Let me show you right now. But DC is joking around, cause that's, remember we used to joke like that in fifth grade and we got awkward?
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck are these niggas talking about?
I know.
Your face was like, what the fuck?
I'm like, nigga, what the hell? Alex is like, I'm gonna be laying down with my shirt off. And then he's like, I'm not. And then you said, I'm not gonna be with some pants. Alright, come on, send it.
I'm charging my tablet, hold on. And plus, she sent me a picture, like, where you, it's 30 times that you could watch it. I mean, like, 5 seconds. So, next time she texts me, my tablet is charged, I'll send you.
You still have that tablet?
Yeah, bro. Dude, I remember my phone died because I broke my charger. My phone died, so I couldn't use my phone. So I'm like, how can I watch YouTube? I can watch it on my PS4. I can watch on my tablet. I said, fuck, I'm gonna watch on my tablet. That shit looks like fucking Melina's phone. That shit looks like Natalia's phone, bro.
Dude.
Mom, man, you got the whole LG, but not even the Samsung. Oh my god. Wait, sir, how do you know Melina and Sandra and Nikwachi made that account?
Oh, they admitted it. We made a group chat, we confronted them, and they're like, Sanders like, oh, what if we did it? They're like, no, they didn't say that. They're like, we did it. What are you guys going to do about it? And then we called.
I'm a tester.
And then.
Wait, Melina posted a picture about me?
Yeah. And be like.
Like, yo, Nicole, shut your bitch ass up before I bring on your stupid ass. She knocked the fuck out of you for. And she will, cause me and Lucas, if we tell her to be someone bad, she'll do it, bro. She's like that. You good friend. Be like, yo, what's up, Nicole? What you trying to do, Nicole? We are not the matter after that. I'm not trying to do it, this job. Scary, I'm gonna be in the back like, you're scary ass.
Alex is like a little kid.
I'll be like, yo, scary ass dude, come on, bro, we're talking all that shit online. This in real life. If you're gonna talk, then you fucking better do it in the same. That's what I'm saying, I'm gonna shoot you, bitch. That's what I'm saying, nothing like that. But I probably won't shoot you. But like some puppy. But I probably will shoot you if you like rob me.
Pew pew.
Bro, my uncle said if somebody robs me, to tell this nigga, and to like send him a picture and like the people daddy, you know, send some dudes over to tell him. Matched up nigga with pole running over him. Shoot their ass. Dude, I got hella protection, oh my god. And I really thought I needed to gain protection.
Oh my.
You know Natalie, she has a whole pole, bro. Well, yeah, bro, I was gonna rob her after that.
Do it.
I am, bro. But I'm not trying to talk about the PS4 because look at that. Like, I'm trying to tell you something on leaving this crib. I'm trying to tell you two things, bro. Some street shit, bro. I can't.
Android montage.
Dang, I would've, bro.
Mmm.
For like 2 minutes. No, not for like 2 minutes, I mean for like 2 hours. They just go home by yourself in the bar. Like at 3 or 2.
Nigga.
Mom, I'm gonna go to Lucas' house to hang out with him. That cool can drop me off to his school. Yeah, say that. So I'm going to Lucas' house and drop me off to his school. It's like, and you guys. And if she says, what about Candy? Say, I'll bring Candy. You can have some dollars. She can play with that.
Oh, wait, she's not gonna work.
That's what you got. Oh, yeah, you can ask her that. Be like, yo, can you drop me off at Lucas' house? I'm just like, hang out. I don't know, talk to me.
How about let's just do two joints?
Dude, two joints, me and Lucas won't even get a little bit high, but we need a fucking back to get at least decently high. Cause me and Lucas been smoking every day. We've been hanging out every day, smoking every day for like the past, like the whole December, bro. I swear to God, we've been hanging out every day, smoking every day. We fucking been doing pills every day, not every day, but like at least times a week.
Dude, you're gonna be the next Juice WRLD.
No, but like, I'd be careful with how many pills I take, cause you need to take like 32 pills, like 2 whole boxes to overdose. And I take like 10 or 12. But dude, 10 or 12, 10? The first time I took 10, bro, I don't even know what guys they were, bro. That shit was almost like acid. Almost, though. You wanna try some pills? I'm gonna bring lead in. Lead.
Clean.
Are you going to do weed? I'm not gonna force you to do any like drugs.
Oh, weed.
This weed? I bet. Bro, I'm telling you, bro, it's fucking backwards in the ass. Fat, but I'm talking fatter than Juana. I'm talking fat, fat, bro.
Fatter than.
Fatter than Nicole. She's pretty fat. No, I'm just kidding. I don't even know I'm dating. I don't even know her like that.
Yo, Robert. I'm finna whip this hoe.
Oh yeah, and I texted him on Instagram. I'm like, who makes the account? He's like, oh, a group of people. I'm like, oh, let me see. Oh, wow, I don't have the messages anymore. Oh yeah, they deleted the account. Oh yeah, one post it. Dude, we should tell Jason the drivers, bro, we should be serving niggas on his car. Be like, yo, Jason, if you get like $100, you'll be up to serve niggas being mobile.
Yeah. I like, talk to him.
Yo, you talk to him, come here. Cause I put it in here. That's a bad. And you tell him, be like, yo, Jason, wanna make easy money, bro? It's like, drivers from out the city. And if we get pulled over, then we just run off until, bro, you speed up, bro. We're on a high speed chase. Then I got a pull on me and I'm
sure. It's funny, I've
been like, oh shit, there's like a crash, bro. He's like, hey, don't get out the car, nigga.
Nigga, we out. It was ass.
Yeah, they were telling me, but I think it was so bad, dude. You for real go to Roosevelt?
Yeah.
Say, bro, I'll try and what's it called? Ditch with you some days. But I don't know. I'm not gonna go to Roosevelt.
Why?
I don't know, but it's too ratchet for me, bro. I have a CBO there. I don't know. I don't want to be here. They're gonna be like, yo, free CBO. And then I'm fucking end up locked up like Miguel.
But you don't have to gangbang.
No, they're gonna force me, bro. They're gonna be like, flip. And they're gonna beat the fuck out of me, bro. I mean, at least I'm missing this Aladdin King, so they can't shit on me. Yeah, you do something, you know, come on, Uncle, he'll kick you out, bro. I swear to God, don't even try nothing. Bro, that shit's so fucking ratchet. Dude, that shit's so nasty, too.
I mean, you're not even gonna see the CVLs.
Bro, they always be on the fucking bathrooms. For some gay-ass reason.
Just don't go to the bathroom.
How do you think I'm gonna smoke then?
Just be like, yo, you want some?
Yeah, but I have to smoke in the bathroom. I'm gonna smoke joints in there.
Just be like, yo,
you can't kick that out, Roosevelt. That's impossible. You could get spend a hell of time. Actually, good kick out. It's gonna take you a lot, but you probably have to, like, stab someone to get stuff. I think I actually might go to Roosevelt. That sounds pretty fun. Stabbing someone. I wouldn't even get nothing in this car 12 or get, like, one day in jail. That shit does sound fun, bro. I gotta wanna go to Roosevelt because they don't do shit.
Alex stabs me.
Shit. I've been like 3 times. Oh, bro, what the fuck? Nah, but I'm gonna be crazy as fuck if I go to Roosevelt. Because you need to be crazy if you go to Roosevelt. What's up, nigga? Oh, yeah, Evan, send me something. There you go. I'm trying to stay shut.
Saca su tabletita.
La tableta de Samsung. Saca la tableta de fucking Melina. Melina the cheap ass fucking. Melina like a $20 laptop, like a $20 fucking tablet she buys. I'm like, oh my god, you broke as fuck, nigga. Actually, no, I don't even care if you broke, bro. But like, if you're broke, better get you some money out here.
Get you some bread.
Get you some bread, bro, like this thing right here.
I think her phone is...
Samson. Alright, but... Alright, I'm gonna take a picture. Hold up.
Phone.
I didn't see what she said though. Hold up. Oh, I can't record because it says warning, no battery. More like another 2 minutes.
But you opened it?
No. Yo, I'm... Hey, yo, what's on Dali, folks?
Wait, I'm trying to find her phone. Dali.
Who's? Melina?
Yeah.
Bro, I don't know why Sandra... I don't know what Sandra Nicole... Sandra... I don't know why Melina and Sandra Nicole did go shit, bro. They're the ugliest, most used bitches ever. And the fucking flattest, bro. I think Agra might be thicker than all four of them.
Except Nicole.
Nicole, she only has an ass because she's fat. That's like Ariana. If she was skinny, like, I can't, she probably wouldn't even have ass.
Bro, can I find her phone?
Yeah, the cheapest phone. Quality so bad. That nigga's scary so bad. Wait, you said you smashed Sandra, right? You think you'd be like, I don't even know what you're talking, bitch, but fuck, I fucked you, nigga. I fucked you, that's all I wanted. You said that, bro. And you should be like, she'll probably be heartbroken. Be like, oh, well, you only use me for my fucking body. Be like, yeah, so when you fuck your stupid ass.
Bro, I cannot find her cheap ass phone.
I don't even care, bro. I don't know you for this shit. I know you for this shit. All three of my shitty ass phones. Phone like Nicole has an iPhone 6.
No, she has a Samsung.
A Samsung 2? Oh my god. Samsung gang. Gas gang, nigga. Bro, these bitches are so broke.
I mean...
Yeah! They're talking about Sanchez. They live in Saudi, bro. They thought their parents caught them smoking in the lobby.
Who?
Sanchez's parents caught them smoking in the lobby. In their lobby.
Caught you guys?
Yeah, cause we were smoking out that lobby, but that's just straight, it's not like gas. They came back from grocery shopping, and we were like, and they were like, fuck you, we're not putting up all time. And we like came up the stairs, and they looked at us, they were like, ¿qué están haciendo? Y we were like, oh, hay tres niños en la casa fumando. Más nosotros, más vinimos. But like, tres niños. And I was like, yeah. And this nigga went inside the house, bro. And me looking at him right now. That's the type of shit I'm trying to do.
Dude, I think I found it. Wait, what color is it?
I never seen it before. Maybe she has an Android.
I'm like, yeah, get your bread up.
Is like $10.
I know, bro. If I steal that shit, I could probably get it for that. I could probably get him a chicken for that. Go to a pawn shop, be like, yo, I'm gonna trade for him. Be like $2. I'm like, oh, that shit sounds good. I'll get him a chicken. Be like, that was totally worth it.
Bad. Alex is like, bad.
Bad. $2 in a cheap ass home market. I could probably sell that shit to Chen for like 50 cents. Bad, bro.
Look, I'm not even capping. Nigga.
Whoa,
what's wrong with you, nigga? Is a king. Nigga, you ass man.
Extend on nigga. Yeah, yeah, goofy ass. Yo, come on, bro.
I go by the name.
So your friends come pick you up. Bro. Your lady king, bro. Hey, but let's check that nigga. Be like, yo, you bang, nigga. Hey, bro, hop in the whip. Hop in the whip, bro.
Yo, bro.
Think I'm playing with you? Yo, bro, hop in the whip. Sorry, blasting at your goofy ass.
Oh, nigga. No, bro, look at this.
Come pick this nigga up. Oh, yeah, you got him on Snapchat, too. Bro, he's chill as fucking person. You look pretty fun person to hang out with. Once you meet him in real life. Oh, fuck, you got ran over by the Latin folks.
What is that?
Wait, are you stuck under the bridge? Oh, shit, I got you, son.
Where you at, nigga? Scary ass nigga.
Wait, get out. Can you actually get out? Oh, yeah, you could. Yo, bro, hop out. I'm trying to hit you with David. Hey, but let's do a simulation right now, right?
A what?
You up, dog. Let's not kill each other. I'm gonna pick you up, right? Imagine it, and imagine 12 is chasing us. GTA is how we're gonna react in real life, right? Come on, get in. Alright, but let's spin the block. Spin the block, bro. Oh.
And my mom's car.
Wait, do you imagine we actually get in a cop car chase in your mom's car instead of me, people? Bro, do you think that these pigs are so slow?
The popo.
Popo. I'm gonna take this car right here and then I'm gonna tie it. Hey, yo, hop out the whip, bro. Hop out the whip. Yo, bro. Get up, get up, get up, get up. My damn. No, they're hopping up. Ah, fuck. Oh, I got away. I got away.
I got away, too.
I bet, bro. Where you at?
I go by the name Little Bro. I'm up here.
Come here, Susan. I think so.
You know me. Mason at 9.
I'm not charging. I'm waiting, hold up. I'm not. Like I said, I need my phone is charging so fucking slow. I mean, my tablet.
Bro, why you made that account, stupid ass nigga?
What account?
No, not you.
Talking about the account.
Yeah.
Yo, bro, you gonna think I want some beef
right here? Bro, why you made that account, stupid ass nigga? Yo. Wait, you didn't get a new phone for Christmas?
No, bro. What if we're gonna get a new phone? The 8 Plus is decent. We're probably gonna get a new phone with the iPhone 12 coming down. Oh, bro, I'm getting shot at.
What the? That's some piggies.
Hey, get this nigga, bro.
I bet. Oh.
Hey, but we can shoot this nigga.
Oh. Now I committed suicide.
Shit, something that Sandra should do.
Oh, Sandra made her YOLO.
But there's more to those hangers on Maze Bank foreclosures.
Add her. Nah, nah, nah. No quiero pescado.
We'll go in together on the air.
How's that
sound, huh? Nah, I'm just kidding, bro.
Hello?
Pescado. December. December 13. Oh wait, you know Logan Paul sucked a dick. Logan Paul's gay. They Pornhub. Yeah. No cap.
About the pages I saw.
Wait, why is Snoop Dogg famous? That famous?
Cool Snoop Dogg? Dude, that nigga, he used to be the man in like 1990, in the
90s. What did he even do? He does a lot of weed though.
Weed, bro. Yeah, he does like fucking like 2 ounces a day.
I feel bad for the nigga's lungs.
Nah, you don't. Lungs? I mean, your lungs are gonna get like. Yeah, they're gonna get fucked. They're like not even gonna smoke cigarettes every day. Cause your lungs don't really. Aren't gonna be taking in the weed. They have. Because we have no chemicals like cigarettes, so it's not. I mean, it's still gonna be a little bit black. I'm talking like a lime black. But not like horrible.
I'm not talking about that nigga. I know.
He beats Snoop Dogg in the small count.
Yeah.
And it was crazy, bro.
He has to one me, bro.
I bet it would smack you, bro. You probably cough up in like 3 bucks.
I don't
know. I'm done with like 2 years. So I'll probably pass this bitch around.
Alex is on the floor. Alex is on the floor, dick. Alex is on the floor. Nigga, caro. Oh wait, which one? He has beef going on.
With the little fat
blonde
girl.
Yeah. She is. I love she. No, not that, not her. Oh, Stephanie.
Get the Chevy employee discount for everyone. The Chevy price you pay is what you pay.
Yo, stop copying.
This is the new Nest Mini. Hey Google, play SiriusXM.
Whoa.
Papa's chicken sandwich.
Popeye's chicken sandwich. fucking team.
What happened, bro? Are you starting a live stream? Oh my god.
Young Pepe.
I'm gonna turn off my voice.
Killer. Young Pepe.
Scooter's in the studio. Yo, come pick me up.
Yo.
Go get it.
Young Pepe. King.
Yo,
yo, chill.
I will come pick me up on the quicks.
Wait, you know this song? Hold on.
Keep a human through the bitch.
See how you about phone them? I have niggas see me and they run. They know I got it on. And I can run to my home.
Fuck you and your team.
Oh yeah. Oh fuck, I forgot what that song. But I heard it. But I don't know if you would listen. Fuck you and your team.
It's Elvian.
Oh bro, I haven't heard that name in like forever. Not even Lucas played them anymore because that is goofy. You're having bitch.
I'm gonna pick you up.
I'm gonna pick you up. Where you at?
I'm a real nigga.
Last track, nigga. Yeah, I'm not a street nigga. You're gonna go back to school.
Brian.
I'm not a street nigga. Yeah. I knew Brian wasn't meant for that life.
But he has a shag.
I don't even know why he has a shag, but they're gonna check the last 24/7. They're like, you Cobra, you Kimbo. Kimbo, no, bro, no, 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 man. No, I'll bang you no, bro. He's so dumb. Oh, wait, he's yeah, I hear him. Shit, shit. Doing shit for buggy, bitch. Yo, where you at? What the fuck? Oh, you're in the highway.
Yeah.
Yo, come down the highway.
Me and Shady gonna my place.
Didn't I show you that song?
Yeah.
I play that shit 24/7, bro. Bring me around. More than minutes out. But go get a job.
Put the song. Me and Shady gonna my place.
I got a lean bottle, bro. What you trying to do with that? You trying to sell it or trying to use it?
I'm trying to sell it.
Alright, listen, I'm gonna drink it tomorrow. And then the rest I'm selling. Tomorrow's gonna be the last day I'm gonna use any like drugs that's not weed. No, I'm capping, I'm probably gonna use that next. Yo, come, bro, where you going? Oh, fuck.
Nigga, where you at?
I told you to go down the highway. Alright, stay right there, stay right there, stay right there.
Me and Shady gonna my place.
Bro, you wanna get a steamer?
Mmm.
Where you at? What's up, bro? Get in the whip.
Nigga, your ass is passive mode.
I'm in passive? Oh, yeah. You're taking a shit. I wanna know what kill me. Alright, bro, I'm getting off passing in 30 seconds.
Damn, you see his whip?
No sé, pues mío, mucho menos pesimino.
See his whip? Dun, 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 dun.
Wait, hold up, stay right there. I wanna see what happens when I'm on passive and I'm in between your car. Yo, stay still, stay still. I'm gonna be like this.
Alright.
Hold up, I'm gonna get him. Wait, what the fuck? Am I still in your car? What the fuck?
Oh.
Man, what you is, nigga? You hang out with Brian?
What?
Oh my god, I'm about to shoot your goofy ass. Well, that was actually a pretty good whiff from the streets.
Fuck you, team. Fuck you and your team. Bro, there's only blicks in here, bro. What the hell?
Hey, use AKs only. AKs only. Not Draco's, actual AKs.
Hmm. Damn. Fuck you and your team.
I'm tired. Oh, you spawned over there. Oh yeah, let me see what the... Yo, bust down right now, bro. Bust down right here, bro. Jump up. Oh, fuck. You actually did jump up.
Oh!
Oh my god! But now I got run over. Oh fuck! Oh damn, you really wanna kill me?
Pussy ass nigga out of my hood, nigga.
Bro, what you say? I'm a scary ass nigga, bro. I can't hit you. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Dude, my shit gets stuck in the bushes.
Sandra?
Yeah, I was about to say that. The shit gets stuck in Sandra, but I didn't think you were gonna get it. Wait, does Sandra actually have a bush?
Yeah, she does.
She told me at Omar she trimmed like at least twice, once every 2 weeks.
And she caps.
I know. I was like, bro, what the fuck? Señor. Oh, I can take a picture now. Let's go.
No, fuck.
No, that's good kind of bad, bro. She's my best friend, bro.
Nah, nigga, come on. I feel like you're capping.
Oh, I'm just telling you the quality is gonna be so shit.
I wanna see the quality though.
Oh fuck, I pissed.
He said you never see me switching up, capping ass nigga.
Oh fuck, bro, you can't even see, bro. This quality is so shit, I'm telling you, you can't even see.
You think it's better than Natalie's phone?
For a fact, bro. Boy, this like, oh my god, fuck, hold up, let me focus this.
A shitty game.
Oh my god, I just read it. Lucas is there though. Too bad. It would have been good sex we could have had. This nigga, bro. Oh fuck, my fucking TV is dirty than my mind. Though.
Why you wanna know, bro?
Well, cause they're telling me, Edwin was telling me, he was like, I'm like, yo, what happened with you? And he was like, oh, she broke up with me, but I don't even care because she's not even freaky. Like, he told me, cause I was trying to use this nigga for money on GTA. I was trying, like, cause this nigga was hot the glitch. I'm like, yo, you wanna do the glitch, bro? I was gonna tell him, let's do it 2 times for me, 2 times for you. But first, let's do me.
Then after we did it, I'll get a dip. Bro, I have to go. My mom is calling me. Get 2 million and get 4.
He doesn't even have GTA.
He does. Yeah, he does. And then he was like, yo, I was like, yo, let's play GTA. He was like, alright, bro. Man, let me know.
Yeah, but his ass is annoying, though.
Your girl said Texas him. Bro, how ugly that should be. Hey, yo, bro. Hey, yo, spin the block, folks. Spin the block, folks.
Yo. I'm just standing here.
Bitch, ain't no GDs in my hood. Oh, my God. But wait, are you doing cool or what, nigga?
I can do no face.
Because Leather and Loki want to beat your ass. You sound like mad as fuck. Bitch, we spend the blocks with the folks. We carry the big 30s, nigga. Should've run on me, nigga. 40 shells, get the clapping, nigga. Me gusta la mota. That's my favorite Mexican song. Ayo, bro. Ayo, turn around.
Fuck the Jakes.
Goddamn.
Left your ass like you. Going up, says, well, down, nigga, saying no, because I'm not a good nigga. I just came there in the game. I don't know how to sing.
People say I could be a rapper.
Sick guy.
I'm gonna be like Juice when XX. I'm gonna get shot or I'm gonna overdose.
He's a killer. Hey, bro, what, nigga? I ain't no folks, nigga.
Jake pulled on me. Niggas.
Nigga killed me with a scar. Ah, you dickhead.
12 kill me, bro. Kill them, not me.
Fuck two of them.
You trying to hang out tomorrow?
Fuck two of them.
What's the word, bro? Are you trying to hang out another day? God damn. I don't think you can hang out anymore after all those headshots, bro. You have like a concussion. No, bro, you trying to hang out tomorrow? You trying to hang out another reason? But I'm telling you, if we're gonna hang out, we have to go to Lucas' house.
Nah, nigga. Like,
or like, we can hang out for a bit after school, run for like 30 minutes, just because I'm gonna go to Lucas' house and smoke a fat pack of like, bitch. Oh, wait, let me text you real quick.
No, bro.
I took two of your bitches, bro. I'm gonna do this too bad. Nah, I can lay two street niggas, right? That's just your big team.
Huh?
I need street niggas. I can like, I need to street niggas, right?
I'm a street nigga.
The memes. Brian is he's so bipolar.
He has asthma.
I have asthma. That'll mean shit, bro.
I'm getting shot in the head.
Yeah, but I shot you like 7 times in the fucking head, bro. You have like some bunny in me.
Wait, you use a little babe?
A what?
A babe.
Oh, don't ever bring that, bro. No, I'm just kidding. No, I don't babe. I don't do Nick. I only get Nick.
No, you have asthma, so you have that little thing.
Oh, yeah, so you want me to show you a picture of it? So you don't think I'm capping?
No, see that shit.
Like, kill me.
Yo, let me take a hit of it.
Damn, bro, do that. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna fall off my chair. I'm gonna fall off my chair getting this shit. Alright, bro, I'm gonna show you. This shit kinda looks gone.
through the picture.
I'm gonna be quiet for a minute. Yo, take a hint. I need you to take a hint. Bro, you checking me? I'm gonna take you to the grave. Why? Wait, is in Save the World there's still scamming? For real? Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go.